time we come up to Cardiff, we're a massive rivalry, and just by 1 point or 4 points as it was today, you know, it's a hard fought win. We played really well the first half, not so well the second, but I think testament to Cardiff, and they came up second half and really put it against us. And but you know, we're delighted to get a 5 point win and be back top of the league.
You're very happy then?
Yeah, really happy with that. I think, you know, like I say, we just got another win again for us, so exactly what we wanted before the game. You know, we talked about just coming down and winning, and but to get a bonus point as well, but you know, we're absolutely delighted.
Brilliant, thank you. How did the game
go? It was enjoyable. It was a tough, enjoyable game, I think, for the spectators. It was another bit of a roller coaster ride, hanging on the end of the first half and hanging on at the end of the final couple of minutes then. But the boys showed great maturity in the scrum, kicked a touch, sold the game, and his job done. 5 wins over Cardiff in the season. I don't happen too often.
Brilliant, thank you.
Thank you very much, thank you.